Hello and welcome to the Curly Biker channel. Today is Saturday and we're off to Stormin the Castle. For those of you that don't know, Stormin the Castle is run by the Motorcycle Action Group and it's held every year at Windcastle. So it should be a good day. Hopefully the weather will stay off because it's a bit overcast and very braggy and it's going to get fucking wet. So, and as we've parked in field, I've got some really super quarters on and to be fair, so I'll just get bogged out. So. Yeah, it is on every year around about the same time, August, end of August, early September. What do I need, a wristband?
You need a bin bag.
No, I'm alright. Have they got somewhere to put the helmets? Are you gotta carry them all day?
Just leave them in the car, you haven't got your tent, have you?
No. That's alright if you have to carry them,
yeah,
that's
fine.
So, right. Cheers, thank you.
Right.
Which way?
Just down there, Mountain Hotel, it's just back and
right. Yeah, we've got obviously a campsite, so there's a lot of bikers here, camp over the weekend.